The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. To initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in!
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Stay alert, Mac. The core bots in this sector look corrupted too. Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Yeah.
Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Must have modified the frames. Why?
Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053, first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Corbot advanced units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build. We can't do it on our own.
We need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. That's right. Yes! In we go! Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
Pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac. Buddy. One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. The door has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Thank you. core. I just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells.
Woof, woof, woof.